How's it going, everybody? I'm Ethan Cochard here from MotionBoardshop.
And I'm Ross Druckrey.
Today we're going to talk about G-form pads.
First thing you're going to notice about these pads, they're very low profile and they're lightweight and flexible, so you get a full range of motion and you hardly know you're there when you're wearing them.
Also, when you're skating, these pads are extremely breathable, so you don't get too hot in them, and you can sweat in them and it'll easily dry up. When you sweat in them too much and they start to get a little stinky, leave some salt lines, you can throw them in the washing machine and they'll clean right out just fine. Don't put them in the dryer though, you might want to air dry them.
If you don't wear pads at all, these are a great option because they can fit under your clothing and still offer a lot of protection, but feel nothing like wearing a traditional knee pad.
That is exactly why these pads are so great for downhill. They don't limit you at all when you're in your tuck. They don't get in the way whatsoever. They're still really slim, so you're not less aero. And they can even fit underneath your leather. So if you're in a race and you really don't want to take that hard of a spill, throw some G-forms underneath there, you'll be fine.
Yeah. One of the main things people ask me about these pads is durability and how they hold up without a hard cap. I've been wearing these particular pads all season since like early February and taking lots and lots of slams. They still held up really well. There's slight little tears, but as far as an elbow pad goes, these have held up better than anything I've had before and they've saved me a lot.
Another question people tend to ask is, will they slide down? Well, if you have them on securely enough, they shouldn't slide down. They feature this little sticky part, which is what goes on the top of your leg or higher up on your arm, and it grabs onto your skin, so that way it doesn't slip down that easily when you fall.
Oh, man. That was perfect.
Oh, hello there. Sorry.
We were doing science stuff. Speaking of science, what makes G-forms cool is the science that goes into them. They feature reactive protection technology. What does that really mean? Well, it's a mixture of Poron, XRD, and special G-form materials. So, when these pads are at rest, the molecules repel each other, keeping them very flexible and very easy to move.
But when they get impact, the molecules realign and form hydroclusters, which means that they harden on impact and absorb 90% of the energy.
So, what all that really means in layman's terms is that you can break wooden blocks.
G-form!
Straight down.
And you can easily test out hammers. Alright guys, to wrap up the G-form review for today, these pads are lightweight, very flexible, and very breathable.
They're also very low profile and can fit under your clothing while offering great protection and are machine washable.
So check these pads out on MotionBoardShop.com. We got always free shipping and price match guarantee, or give us a call at
206-372-5268. Or online on our live chat at MotionBoardShop.com.
Alright guys, Ethan Cochard here.
Ride safe, wear your G-forms. And your helmet.
And that's Ross Drucker.
I'm Ross Drucker.
Okay. Boom time!
I'm Ron Burgundy. Alright.
I think that's good enough. I think it's funny to end it on a goofy note.
And I'm Ross Drucker.
Nah, not Ron Burgundy. Go for it.